86.
Mid-86.
1-0 Roach.
I feel like mid-86 is a good player, but for some reason he still goes 0-2.
We've been saying this. He is such a smart player until he's...
In bracket.
In bracket. Yes.
Yeah, in friendlies, he's a menace.
Well, like, well, even in bracket, he's had game three last hit with queen. Also, the Mitt wins these by a lot. I saw the 99. Oh, I barely caught it on the stream run back over there.
What?
He put his 99-0 in favor of the Mitt. But the Mitt has come so close to, like, these big upsets, right? And, like, has killer matches. But for some reason, it's just not a closer. Until today, where the Mitt 86 is going to take out, possibly, this Mii Brawler. Ouija, though, again, it's a fairly new character, I think, for them. So.
Ouija?
Mii Brawler, I think. Yeah, fairly new pickup for Ouija.
Mii Brawler's broken.
I mean, listen. I didn't realize.
I'm on the East Adventure here.
Smash 4, I never really paid attention much to it, but I didn't know that the Miis were outright banned altogether.
Oh, yeah.
I saw a clip of some of the Mii Brawler stuff. No.
Yeah.
This one's fine. This Mii Brawler is fine.
Yeah. Mii Brawler in Smash 4 was probably better than Steve.
You could, like, carry them off at, like, 40. Like,
any percent.
Killing them at 40.
Any percent.
Yeah.
No, at zero. Yeah. There was true zero deaths that were just a menace to society.
Yep.
And he was so tiny.
Yeah. But wow. Ouija almost taking first stock here. I'm curious. Did they have Thropper? No, they don't
need it.
Is that their up B? That, like, head?
That's the headbutt. It kills at zero.
Oh!
He was going for it. He was going for it. It's like Ike up B.
Yeah.
And, like, Chrom.
No way.
Yeah, what else disgusting. Is it like? It's like Mithras, but I mean, Pyras, but better, because it actually has, like, kills. Why didn't they make Pyras just nuke people? That would have been so funny.
That would have been funny.
I would have loved that.
But pretty even game so far. Keeping it close. Oh, punishes the up B at a shield.
What is that knee? He just, like, gets
hit
on shield to knee.
Don't question the Mitt's ways. Nice parry, though. Going to pick up a decent punish.
He wants these knees.
I'm, like, hearing some weird static out of nowhere. Unless it's my phone or something. I don't know. Anyways. I'm, like, hearing the gameplay get grainier and grainier.
It's like we're slowly fading into the abyss.
Oh.
There we go. Thanks, Frederick.
Kind of. It's still there. But we'll get it back if you guys... I don't know if the stream can hear it or not, but we are now in a even last stock game one between the Mitchell 86 and Ouija. And they're just spacing the aerials, finding the side to be opening the up smash.
Ooh, the double up air.
I think that, so the one thing I was telling the Mitt is, like, in those situations, up smash is such a hard read and it only covers one option. Whereas, like, you could instead at that percent, the Mitt, when you watch this back, you can just, like, wait for their option, up air them, and now you have a combo starter.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And it covers literally all four options that they have on the platform.
That's so gross.
Or you can just up B on response if you want to be really safe. But instead of just going for the one high risk, like, meaty, like, hit, you can get a combo start, especially at those, like, low to mid percents. Finds the down B. This is neck and neck.
I'm just constantly getting notifications. It's driving me insane.
Ooh.
Last hit, last stock.
The Mitt just has to watch out. I sense one of these up Bs.
Ooh, good up smash. Almost getting him. That Vecker's so safe.
Yeah.
See, now Mitt's starting
to play
safe.
Oh, no. This is dangerous. Is that it?
The side punch.
Ouija takes game one at 142% last stock. Crazy.
Let's go Giovanni.
Is that what that is?
I don't know. It looks like it.
Oh, Kiryu. Kiryu. Yeah. You don't know Yakuza?
Who?
Kiryu from... Yakuza.
Dude, I watched my mom play Candy Crush. I'm not cultured at all.
I like the meme, the dancing on was it on Fridays or something? Yeah. That's a good one. Although I may sound like a boomer, but I love all those, like, the meme that you see that one day of the week, every single week, and I'm just like, yeah, that's great. That's good stuff right there.
I'm surprised 4th row killed.
I'm not. Max Rage, almost, actually. It was like,
wow, you're not there. You're not surprised?
No.
I just said that for commentary.
Yeah, and honestly just, like, surprising.
Like, yeah, I'm not honestly surprised at all. I'm not surprised that
Game two is going to be on Town and City. Forward throw will definitely kill here. At that percent.
I hate you so much.
All right. It's a battle of the scramble here. They're just pressing buttons on each other's close quarters, looking for this platform extension. And that was good DI from Ouija to get out of there.
Ooh.
I like that B. It covered everything.
Spamming up B's.
It covers everything.
Nail them.
Except jump, I guess.
The bowling balls. Why does Me Brawler randomly have... Oh, it's a shot put. That's right. I forget what that was.
Yeah, it's like a Wii Resort or whatever, yeah, sports reference. Resort. Yeah.
Yeah. Dude, Wii Sports Resort was fire.
Yeah. Did the new Wii Sports do well, or did it do bad?
I think it did bad.
Oh, rip.
Oh, it did horrible, I remember. Old Wii Sports, you remember the plane?
Oh, I do remember people talking about how bowling was literally the easiest 300, like, to get 300.
Yeah.
There's, like, no skill in it now.
Yeah, in last Wii Sports, it was, like...
I mean, you had it kind of figured out in the old Wii U, but this one's, like, it's free. Like, you don't have to try.
Ugh. Back air. Upbeat. What was that? What? Spaghetti. Ooh,
bringing it back, but 77% on Ouija. This is a solid lead for the Mitt to possibly take advantage of. Down air looking for the tried and true melee classic down air knee, but couldn't quite get it.
Ooh.
The close like quarter
right
shot
in his face.
Yeah, I know. That hurt me. I felt that. Finds the up B though, living off the top left, 140%. No way.
I told you.
Well,
I'm not surprised.
They made a choice.
But you are. Much time. I love your notifications.
All right, okay. I think the Mitt heard me in the last match. He's doing the exact thing I just coached him on from the last game.
Let's go.
How thick are these walls?
I don't know, but that window, nothing gets through that window, I'm telling you.
True. Oh.
Ooh.
All right. Oh, nice spot dodge from Ouija, avoiding the grab. The up smash hard call out for the side B. Oh my goodness, pile drive right in there. And just finding so much value. This up B is getting a little stale, so it's going to struggle to kill even at 121. But Ouija finding value. That would have been pretty insane.
That's almost a true combo.
There it is.
Oh, the toes. The metal toes.
Let's go, coach.
Let's go, coach. Coach Zane. This Zane is better than the other Zane.
Which is better than MKLeo? Wait.
Yeah.
Is that how that works?
Yeah.
The properties? Transitive properties?
At least Meta Knight-wise.
Yeah. The Mitt has the best Meta Knight.
The Mitt 68?
Yeah. Went back when the Mitt was 85. They were in the Meta Knight ways, and then they turned to 86, and now they're just on the Falcon Wave, and they've been stuck there.
What do you think the 87 would be like?
That's the Min Min arc, so.
Oh, cool. Yeah.
Well. The Simon Belmont does come out. Ouija's like, all right, Me Brawler's working, but I'm getting kicked off. Speaking of Min Min. Okay, I got Timmy in here.
We got one more game. You're supposed to do that between games. This is lame. Almost as lame as Simon Belmont.
Simon's cool.
Hey.
Simon's cool. Captain
you
Falcon.
You think Simon's cool, but not Diddy Kong?
Yes.
I hate you.
Well, you see, one of them has weaknesses. Anyways. Yeah, so I don't know how... This is a game three juicer. Wow. I mean, I can see like why both characters would do well, but I could also see why both characters would have issues in this matchup.
I feel like Falcon would do really well in this matchup. Ew.
The thing is, yeah, if I had to give somebody the edge, I think it would be Falcon, because his mobility really allows him to,
yeah,
like, get in on Simon pretty well. But the thing is that, like, Falcon can't get off of ledge that easy.
True. And especially in this matchup, that would be awful.
That was some good awareness using the down smash to snap up the Falcon dive.
Oh, the soft back air.
Goodbye.
He touched him.
I know how that feel is when
do you?
When bad recovery.
Oh, do you?
You know.
I would never know.
Okay, you're playing Pyromithra, so you kind of know.
I I'm gonna drop him.
You're gonna drop the main that's been getting you like the best results you've had. In
if you grab Holy Water as like any other character besides Belmont, it's the scariest thing ever.
Yeah, it's really funny when you're fighting when you're like Belmont and you're like Isabelle or Villager and you can just
scoop it,
and they can't use it anymore.
Well, Mithra can grab it, mm-hmm. and then she can run up to Belt Simon. If he's blocking, she throws it down, can swap an F smash and shield breaks.
You gotta stop playing these broken characters. can you play some? Well, can you like I don't know, like DDD or something?
DDD.
He's just.
I already play a mid tier.
Yeah, you play Pyromithra.
This is getting close. Yeah. Oh, grab the water.
Oh yeah, that was a little preemptive. And the Ooh. Drop zone Nair.
The Twinkle Toes.
We're getting Clipping. Some cheers in the chat for
Let's go.
Our good friend 86.
You know what? If he threw it up aired it, and then got hit by it.
Well, he didn't have a jump. I don't know how he could have up aired that.
We could have upbeat into the water.
No, it doesn't have a hitbox.
It does if you hit it.
But if you throw it, you can't just like run into it. That's not how it works.
Aw, I wish it was. That would be so cool.
Yeah, like if only Simon was a good character. I know. I wish that too every day.
Simon can pick it up if you hit his shield with it, like bounce off and then grab it.
Yeah.
Whap.
Wow. Wowie.
I knew it.
Wowie.
I knew it.
Ouija is going to take that. Almost a bit of a robbery, but you know that's what happens when you go on Town and City. Yeah, he's cheesing a bit. He knows.
We all knew what he wanted.
He knows what he did.
We all knew what he wanted.